All right, I'm continuing Elden Ring. It's Sunday. I've done all my responsible adult stuff, so... I'm gonna continue. Okay, I need to think. I need to get into the capital. I think the way you get into it is from here. I mean, there is kind of a boss I didn't fight before this door, but it's fine. It's not so much to progress this, it's more just to continue that side quest. I looked up, like, how to get the summon, so I do have a path I'm gonna follow. Or at least attempt to, we'll see. Maybe it might be too hard. Hey, Vanna, what's up? Oh, I think I needed that. Well, that works for me. It's like on my checklist of things to get. Hold on. I'm just checking. Yeah, Golden Water Seal. Okay, so then... if I have that, I can start getting the spells that I need. Okay. Not much, what's up? Just kicking back, doing more of this. It's Sunday, it's lazy. Not that I've done much this weekend anyway. Okay. Jeez, they dodge. Lost here. Stairs. I'm gonna ride past them. Odds are there's gonna be things here. I see a lot of blood. Oh, this would be why. Is that a boss? No. I mean, boss music isn't playing. Alright, I'm not interested. If it was a boss, maybe. It's not a boss. Scary thing. I know there's a lot of scary things in this. Oh, what now? Oh, you're kidding. This dude's back. I think this might be better to do off horse. Get off the horse. Why is he here? I bit you. There's no boss music playing. What is going on? This was like the first boss I fought. Well, the first major boss. Oh, you're mixing it up now, are you? Shit! This might be something I missed the first time around. The way I played it was like a little weird. This is probably relating to the story, and I just did not do it in the slightest last time. I'm treating this like I should be treating it. Is it gonna come back, or was that just like a one-off thing? I see thee. Yeah, no, he's here. Hang on. Okay, well now he's not gonna let me do it. Messed up my spells because I had a passing out a two-handle. Okay, don't make that mistake again. What? Hello? I think I glitched the game. He's not moving. He's stuck. What? It's damaging him. Okay, hang on. Can I do this? Oh, there we go. What the hell? No, he's still stuck. I think. No, he's still stuck. What? 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 Are you kidding? Oh, man. There is not a game on this planet I don't glitch. Can I get close? What the f- Okay, but like, what am I supposed to do about this? Okay, I can hit him. Oh, come on. This is incredible. But he's, as soon as, yeah, he's gonna leap. There we go. Alright, he's unglitched. He's unglitched. He's normal. First phase was free. He is mixing it up this time. Hang in there. Why were you here? Oh. It was an illusion. What did I just get? It was like a medallion. Greatly increases maximum stamina. That's cool. I think I'm fine. Like, I'd rather the health. Well, I got more than one thing out of that. I got a clip for a glitch. Last week, I put together all the clips of me glitching stuff. And now there's new stuff. Oh, we can talk to her.
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, hear me, demigods. My children, beloved, make of thyselves that which he desire. Be it a lord, be it a god. But should he fail to become aught at all, ye will be forsaken, amounting only to sacrifices. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions.
I'm gonna keep increasing intelligence. This was a little bit of a wake-up call. That's the damage I'm doing. It needs to be more significant. No, I need to head. Hang on. And the environments on this are just so cool looking. To know just where I stand. Although I should be too concerned. What was that? Okay. It's a giant. I'm gonna have to ride past this. Scratch that, there are multiple giants. Can't aim if I do this. Oh! Just relax. Oh no. I'm in for a battle either way. Is there a... I don't think there's a side of grace anywhere that I can sit at. This is going to be a problem. If I'm fighting that thing, I need to get rid of these. Move. want. This one doesn't have a weak spot on its heels. It has it on its arms, but it doesn't lock onto the arm. I mean, it's standing there chilling, so I couldn't stress out about it. It's the other ones that were being annoying. Okay, how are we gonna do this? Ooh. Okay. Changing the name of the game. Oh my god. I was gonna go, like, sword on him. Horse seems like it's a liability. Just, I gotta be ready. Stop. Oh yeah, no. Good. That's what I want. More dodging. Oh, that was close. Recover. friend is down. Shit. Close. I'll get this. Horseback is definitely not the call here. Like, I was right. Might seem like it wants me to fight it on horseback, but it is not the right call. Oh, no, 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 no. Shit. Hang on. I've already... I might take a mulligan on this one. I'll just make my death happen close to the stake. Yeah, it's fine. I didn't summon! Then at least I can get my runes back. That was dumb. Okay, make sure I have summon. Summon. I need to do the prep. Okay. Or he's just gonna bite me right away. That's cool. Gotta help, gotta help, gotta help my summon. I lost him way too early. Why did he start charging so quickly? Once I do this capital thing, I need to go track down the spell that gives me physical resist. Then this might not be so much of a problem as it is right now. Big swing. Ooh, that is dangerously close to it. I can grab it and back off. Move, 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 move. As long as I don't attack it, I can just back off and then reposition myself. It's good dodging on my part. I need to do more of this. Okay, go back to whence you came from. Is it roaming now? Damn. Okay, it's back where it needs to be. All right, here. Hurry up. Drink potion. Oh my god, it won't let me get up. I need to change my spell. No! Oh, come on, I dodged that. It looks like the stone's better when I don't have the summon, because then I can draw attention. Rocks are only good when the summon's around. And tank. Oh, come on. That was so dumb. I just completely ignored my dude. Thank you. is coming after me. Make sure I have magic. Okay, summon gone. Shit. I was trying. That was close up. I think I got this. I just gotta be better at dodging the lightning. No, why? Oh, I hate it when I do that. Oh, I'm dead. Bricked it. I was lucky. Oh, come on, I dodged that. And just bail. Far enough. Oh, come on. What hit me? Archer? The archer hit me. Heal. Honestly, I have enough flasks. It should be okay. Oh, come on! Didn't even let me get my foot out the door. Sometimes it does annoying things. I wonder if I can hit it with Glint Shard instead. Like, I'm gonna try a Glint Shard run. Or Comet Shard. Maybe it's better. The range is more wireful, but it does more. Got ya. Comet Shard for the win. Made it in the capital. Oh damn, 60,000 runes. Holy crap, that was a good victory. Made it.
My utmost thanks for bringing me to the base of the Erdtree. Here, I can govern my own movement, and thus, the accord is fulfilled. I shall depart, to ascertain the purpose I was given. Farewell. I shall leave Torrent, and the power to turn runes into strength, here, with you. I wish you luck.
I never saw this.
In realizing your ambition.
At least I don't think so.
You have fought long and hard. I have no doubt you will become Elden Lord. May you take the throne.
A maidenless again. Okay, well, she's gone now. I mean, I like this combo, but I think eventually I'll just go into stamina. But now its utility outside of combat, it's pretty good. Is this the first playthrough? No, second. First time as a mage. First time I played this, I did strength. But I mean, it was 2 years ago, so enough time has passed for me to lose all the muscle memory and a lot of the memories of the boss fights. I'm just setting up the character for the DLC. Ever played a mage? It's interesting. There are some things that you're like, man, this is easy. But then when things are aggressive on you, it is kind of suffering. I can just respec my old one. Yeah, I know. Duh. But like, I figured if I haven't played this for 2 years, jumping into an area that's going to be obviously hard. It's intended to be a lot harder than what's in the base game. It doesn't seem like it's a good idea, given I haven't played in 2 years. I figured, well, I enjoyed the game. I enjoyed the game enough that playing through it a second time would be fun either way. And I can get my skill back to what it was. Also, as a mage, it doesn't necessarily mean you're sniping. Like, you can go sword if you want. Like, I'm kind of mixing it up. There are melee magic weapons. Oh. No, I'm fine. I mean, it's no different than when you get an Ash of War with strength that has range. Damn it, camera. Yeah, Moonveil Greatsword. That's what I'm going to go for eventually. So you don't have to go pure snipe. Like, you get the Carrion spell. Carrion Slicer very early, so you don't have to be snipe. You can just play like this if you want. There are certain bosses and areas where I've had to go melee, like this. Cool, because, yeah, you don't have a whole lot of health. So when you come across scenarios where things are just like being super aggressive and you can't just hand back and do caster type abilities, that's when this gets really hard. But there was one boss. It's like one of the blood assassins. That fight sucked. I had no health and I just had to go sword and just like get good and beat it with the slicer. It was in an underground area where there were a lot of skeletons that you had to kill the necromancers. Thing. Oh, you're kidding. It didn't stun it. Usually a couple swipes of that slicer is fine. How am I gonna deal with this? I may have to just lure it out here. Nice camera. It's not gonna follow me here, is it? What? Huh? What? What? Wait a minute. What happened? Oh, there it is. Jeez. Thought glitched out or something. It's weird. Oh no, it's got... Okay. Stop. Gonna follow me out? There we go. Oh, it just loops here. Okay. Damn, 27,000 runes. Okay, I see. Oh. Yeah, I'm not taking any risks. Really? Okay. Be more careful. That could have gone badly. Oh, it's another one of these dung eater items. Okay. They're just perfume bottles. I haven't the slightest idea where I am. Oh no. Okay. I know what these dudes are. Need to sneak past them. Oh. Okay, I need to charge it up a little. Not looking good. I don't have magic now. Other than what I have on me. Shit. Don't have magic to fight this. I need to find the Site of Grace. Okay, nope. In here. Oh good, found one, found one. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Just ignore the big thing out there. On a mission here. I think that's actually where I need to go. Looks about right. There's the sewers. What I want. I need to find a well. Oh, that works. Excuse me, what was that? That a armor piece that gives me a belly? Oh my god. Good word. I mean, this is more... This would be fashion souls here, but like, at the same time... What does it do? That's fine. I'll just go with this. This is probably a bad spot to be in. The holy... Shit. I should have ran. Sorry, I can get that back easily. Not interested, sir. Oh shit, one of these appeared. I don't have... Okay, fine. Just don't look at it. Don't look it in the eyes. Ooh, no. Shit. Need to consult a map where this well is. Oh. Otherwise, I'm just wandering. Nope. Nice try. Ugh. Oh no. I don't think they're gonna let me climb that ladder. That's it. Walk in like lemmings. Why do I have this ominous feeling like I've been here before? Oh. Okay, I just went around in a full circle. Hang on. I'm gonna look up where this well is. Apparently there's an old well. It's hidden somewhere in the corner. So from here. But I am in the right spot. I just need to know where this thing actually is. Okay. The point of references are the tail of the dragon statue. That's the tail. Being annoying. I hear crying. Oh, no, 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 no. To what this well is. That was a video. It's probably going to be more helpful. Hold on. So it's going from the Avenue balcony. Okay. I'm waiting for this. From the Avenue balcony, head down. Okay. Then hard turn, then forward. Onto this roof. Oh wow, it was actually that easy. Well, this was... Okay, that's it. That wasn't a lot to explain. Man, sometimes people do bad jobs at explaining things because they want to, like, prolong the content. They'll write, like, 7 paragraphs for an answer that's just 1 or 2 sentences. I like people that get just straight to the point. Okay, now we can just explore. Is it always betrayal? These are some tanky rats. Oh, no, okay, that's why. The plague rats. I need to be careful. I think I need a... I don't know if that's better. Hopefully this thing doesn't climb ladders. If it does, there might be a problem here. Oh, good. There's multiple of them. I mean, on the bright side, I'm gonna level up here a bit. Ooh, jeez. Uh-oh. That's not good. Okay. I see. This is going to be a thing. Oh, crap. Should have just gone for the runes. All right, well, now I don't have to worry about runes since they're gone. even sure that that's the right way. Going down. Trying to do it. That was close. Oh my god. Oh, this gets better and better. I'm just gonna have to run past them. Consequences come later. I was so worried that thing was gonna attack me. Oh, I made it. This is where I was trying to get to. Oh, shit. I got, okay, well that's not gonna happen a second time. Alright, I know where to go now. Honestly, I can just run there. Wait, I went the wrong way. Go, 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 go. Pass all these plague rats. Pass the big plants. At least my runes are nowhere near the hand. Don't touch anything. Okay, that's fine.
Let me out of here. Must eat more. Defile more. Everything that matters to you.
Yeah, we'll be with you in a second. Just have to deal with the, Master Hand wannabe. Thank you.
leave.
I've been here long enough. I will kill again. And defile each corpse with care. Just to be sure that when they're reborn, they'll be cursed. Along with their children. And their children's children. For all time to come. I will kill again, just to be sure.
I'm sure you will. Okay. You might be wondering why I'm helping him. I'm not exactly helping him. A betrayal is coming. Yep, he's gone. I'll defile you next, come to the outer moat. Okay, so now... Which way is the... I guess the rampart? Going out of the city. I should probably take care of that thing. Seems like that could be a problem. I think I have to. Hello? Okay. Just stand there, why don't you? Oops, wrong one. I've glitched this game twice today, so, you know, it wouldn't surprise me if that was one. Okay, here we go. Be ready. Said here. Oh, here we go. Sir, there's a crab behind you. You serious? This crab is gonna beat him. The hell? Okay, well, at least I'm here. Okay. Quickly. No, crap. Why you fuck with me, crap? Oh, this is rich. Yeah. That's great, man. Just, like, can you address the crab in the room? Such bullshit. Yes! Get him. Fucking crap! That's it. God damn it. Wait, it's dead. Does that count? It counted. It counted. It's dead. Alright, the crab is victorious. When the earth falls to shit and humanity is gone, the crabs will thrive. Still chasing me. Okay. He's beaten. If that crab wasn't in the way, I would have beaten him. It's just...
There you are. You warded off my blessing, despite the curse stirring within you. No one has succeeded in that before. How? I thought. Then it hit me that you are, in fact, me. And I am the Dung Eater. It is my flesh that must receive the blessing. Give me your blessing. Defile my flesh with the seedbed curse again and again until it is done. Until a cursed ring coalesces that may one day defile order itself. Countless I have killed, and countless I have defiled, and soon the fruits will be born. Hundreds will be reborn cursed, and they'll bear thousands of cursed children, who bear tens of thousands more. A few of those will be born just like me, and they'll kill and defile and bless in my stead the rotten fool.
Yeah, I mean, this goes towards like an ending.
My fight was the grandest, most brilliant of them all. My corporeal flesh lies in the sewer jail beneath the capital. Give it your blessing. Defile my flesh with the seedbed curse until a curse ring coalesces.
Okay. Yeah. Alright, now we're up to the part. I'm gonna be fashion cells for a while. Okay. Underground roadside. Now I gotta do all this again. Only when I need to take a boss serious will I swap to the battle gear. Okay, here we go. Like a lengthy process. Now, I guess I'm going here. Hopefully this dragon doesn't... I could probably beat it, but... let's not for now. What is... Looking at all that for now.
Ah, so you made Nefeli drink the potion.
Yeah. Done. Totally.
Touch more useful than I had thought. Very well. Then you shall have your gift. Knowledge of the sorcerous arts under the tutelage of the great preceptor Celavis. I doubt much of it will lay within the grasp of a mere tarnished, but if you put your mind to it, perhaps you won't embarrass our lady. You wish to begin right this... well, your impatience, though boorish, is understandable. Let's have at it.
I need to buy his spells. Oof, that's a lot of... a lot of runes I'm gonna have to grind. I can't progress until I... I mean, this might get me over the line, let's see. 5,000... I might be able to swing this. Let's see.
Begging for the...
okay. And then I just need to get to 9,000 and we got it. Should do.
Begging for the remain. Begging for another the remains.
Okay, now I gotta go rest at a side of grace. Does he have anything up here? Oh, wow, okay. I really regret not coming up here. I actually need one of those. Alright. We'll be back. I guess since I got a bit of time on my hands. Wait, where am I?
Thank you.
think pebbles. Go to rock built. Okay. Oh shit. That can't be good. Wait, where'd it go? Oh, it wimped out. Alright. Fine. If my summon's gone, the battle's over. No, wait, it's still here. Hmm. Weird. Well, it flew away, so it's fine. As long as it's not here. So I can ride a horse in here? What? That's usually not allowed. Huh. Yeah, dragon's gone. Okay. I'm guessing I'll run into it later.
For another lesson, so the remains. Well, well, you're asking me about that, are you? The task was left to you and the mongrel, was it not? Not only are you incompetent, but shameless to boot. Well, there's no helping it. Now's as good a time as any. I'll let you in on it. There's a glintstone sorcerer by the name of Selin in Limgrave.
Oh.
She owes me for the help I gave her when she was expelled from the academy. I asked her to look into the matter some time ago. I'll write you a letter of introduction. Go ask her.
Okay.
So, you had Nefeli drink the potion? Truly?
Yes.
Then perhaps something was amiss with it.
Yes, your fault.
Concocted from the finest ingredients, but perhaps I should review the recipe. I may have expected too much of her to begin with. Begging? The remains.
Hmm. Oh, wait. Hold on. I think I need to use one of his spells. Because then... Yeah. Otherwise he doesn't recognize me as a pupil. It was this one, Carrion Retaliation. Oh. It's like deflecting a spell. It doesn't actually do anything. It's a spell-based parry? That's kind of neat. I guess if there's something sniping me, I could use it. It's not useless. Do I want it? Not really, but I wonder if I have to use it, like, damage something with it. I guess we'll see. I have all the ones to pick. What are the other ones he has on sale?
Begging for another letter.
Oh, Carrion Phalanx. All right. Give me that one instead. It's a greater version of what I had originally. Sorry, doggos. Gonna... I mean, this spell will be useful. It's like if I need to attack anything without aiming, it's a good one.
For another letter. Ugh, the remains.
Okay, hang on. What am I missing? There's got to be a step that I'm missing here. How to progress this quest. I need to find his laboratory. Okay. Apparently he's supposed to give you the option to buy things, but he hasn't. I've bought everything out from him. I need to find his chambers. I bet the dragon was guarding it. Whoa! These guys weren't here before, it doesn't matter. There we go. These are all his puppets. Solivus's puppet, do not touch. Look who it is. There we go.
You break into a man's private chambers, rooting about as you please. Your offishness knows no bounds. Fine and well. You tricked Nefeli and had her drink the potion. I believe that makes you my accomplice. You yearn for a puppet of your own. Well, normally one of your stature would never be allowed. But perhaps I can make a very special exception. Now, choose.
Yeah, we'll go with that.
Begging for another lesson.
Okay, I need to. It's a little tedious with the reload, but it's fine. I bought a puppet. I'm just gonna do this. It's quicker. Hopefully he'll send me on the last part of his quest.
How's the puppet I gave you? A thing of exquisite craft, is it not? Begging for another lesson. Ugh, the remains.
Oh, I think I need to. Do I need to use it? I might need to use it. Hang on. This whole thing where you have to equip what he gives you. Oh wait, I don't think I... Hang on. Oh, I could have just done it. That.
Thank you.
It's not allowed in this area, that's why. Where would it be allowed? I guess I have to go fight a boss or something of that nature. Oh, there we go.
What's that? You want another puppet? Quite the keen paramour, aren't we? But I'm afraid each and every one is like a child to me. I can hardly just give them away. Oh dear, what's to be done? Why don't you fetch me some starlight shards? If you can manage it, I'll gladly prepare a new puppet for you. The soul of every puppet has its own ambience. You'll soon come to know once you possess a few. And once each's predilections are known to you, the better you will be able to love them. Oh yes, you have much to look forward to further down this road.
Okay, there it is. I need one more. You're kidding. Okay, hang on. I got some notes on where the sun. Okay, we're going southeast, got it. If I can find one more, I can buy this thing and then be done with his quest. Just not care about his ambitions. I think I got this one actually. Okay, so Weeping Peninsula. Well, the very west of Stormhill on the edge of a cliff. Short distance from the Church of Plague. Okay. Directly in front of the stone monument. I guess, yeah, probably the best bet. Says east, so we're heading that way. Oh. There we go. Got it. Alright, we're going back. One more time. I still need to keep going a little bit further down the road because it gives me a charm that I'm interested in.
For another letter.
Doesn't mean.
It's the one. He is mine.
You're proving to be quite the puppeteer. I've not had an apprentice for a very long time.
I'm not your apprentice. I'm just using you to get a necklace.
Begging for another lesson so soon. Doesn't mean.
I could get more, but I'm good.
Perhaps you'd be interested in a little scheme of mine. It will produce the finest of puppets, which I aspire to cherish with these very hands. A ploy to fool even Lady Rani. How does that sound? I knew I had you pegged. You're just like me. Then I'd like you to procure something. A rather unique starlight shard that glistens with amber. With that, my special draft will gleam with nectar sweetness. And even a demigod would be slave to its charms. Procure it for me.
Yep, but where?
The rather unique starlight shard that glistens with amber. With that, my special draft will gleam with nectar sweetness. And even a demigod would be slave to its charms.
Guess he's not gonna tell me, huh? Okay. Oh, there's a whole back part to this I kind of forgot about. I'm interested, sir. You're a waste of time. This map is just huge. Holy crap, 118 FP cost. Well, he won't be something that I can use till later, but I guess I have him. Stick with the headless dude for now. They're just meat shields. I'm not counting on them to do damage. At least that one. They're probably unequipped actually, so it doesn't become like an extra. Extra thing I need to cycle through in combat. Oh, there's never jail here. Same attack, same attack. Holy crap, that's the greater version of what I'm doing. Those ones don't heat seek, I guess. I guess that's the trade-off. Do I get that spell? I do. Ooh. But they just seem to head straight towards a target. I guess as an opening spell, it's not bad, but... I don't know, sometimes the lesser versions are better. I don't have many runes, so I guess that's fine. I've beaten this thing before, it's just now it's with the walls, so do your thing. Paramagicka. Yeah, good. No, defend me. Defend me well. Defend me well! Oh, it doesn't have its fancy magic thing. Nope, never mind. I lied. It does. Hey, summon, you wanna help? There you go. Okay, now. Oh, for fuck's sake. Summon did nothing. I don't think it's even classified as a boss here. Better believe I'm like, I'm gonna be careful. Okay, here we go. God. Okay, now it's got a new gimmick. No survivors. Something else to this area. Well, they were guarding a body, so I guess I got the ability to summon that thing. Doesn't look like there's a whole lot else here. I mean, the other gel is nice. I got a greater version of the rock spell. The other thing was there was like a cliff that I could drop off. I'm gonna try it. Spell, or is this? No, it's just flask replenishment. Okay. What is this? Jeez, dude. Okay. Back at Karya Manor. Oh, though I don't think I could actually get over here. Not an enemy. Okay.
For any offense given, I am Pidia, servant to the Carrion royal family. I am charged with maintaining ghastly dolls. Your worship, allow me to be of use. Other than the puppets, there are some very fine things up here in this storeroom. Why not pick something out before you go? But please, can you offer poor ill-starred Pidia a little something by way of compensation?
Oh, he sells Carrion Retaliation anyway. Ripple Blade? Oh, if I commit any sins. A respec thing. Weathered map? I'm gonna buy a respec thing because these are like limited in supply. Map. Can't actually zoom in any further. What does that look like? Okay, hang on, I'm gonna take a picture of it. Then I can bring the normal map side by side. Okay. One sec. I guess this is how I zoom in on it. Okay, what does this look like? Didn't I get to the Atlas Plateau? No, to get to the Atlas Plateau. Hang on. Oh. I think it's this. So if we look at it, I think that's, these are the stairs of the capital, and then there's like this thing here. Okay. All right. That is probably the best bet. I'm going to fall. Gotta be it up there. Oh, it looks like it's really high ground. I gotta go around. Oh shit. Not good. That's a dumb death. Why should I die? The horse should just die. Alright, I can go get that. That's no biggie. Hopefully doesn't put it somewhere annoying. Apparently it's access through here. Oh no, that's a rune bear. Don't notice me, don't notice me, don't notice me. Was I lied to? Oh, there's no way here. How do I get there? Okay. Wait. Oh. Okay. No, I have a way though. Thankfully, I have cleared here. I think that's the building over there. Where that ominous lightning is coming from. No, it's not that one. Hang on. I'm not trying to attack you. I have no qualms with you. Oh shit. Get back on the horse. What are they guarding? They're guarding something. Oh, come on. What did I get into? Okay, horse is gone. Man, this is still the better value spell. Alright, horse is free. Let me have a look at that drawing again. At least I can explore here. Because it's not pointing at the building. It looks like stars have fallen here. Or is it referring to this? I'm just looking at what this image could be talking about. Going back down here because it looks like this one's on low ground. Great. It's so hard to tell the land going up and down. Maybe I'll go from here. I'm going to number 4. All right. Let's not mess with that right now. There's a boss here. That's probably going to be bad because it's in an enclosed area. Side of grace. Wait, what was, hang on, what was that? Be how it is. Okay. So now this road will turn down. Around here. Nope. Nope. I'm good. Oh, these things are everywhere. Okay, this is it. That's concerning. There's already one of those stakes here, like. This gonna be that much of a pain? Move, move, move. Is that thing stuck in the wall? Disguise very well. I didn't see it. It looked like a rock. Oh shit. What was this thing? Uh-oh. Ugh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh. Okay. It doesn't reach. Yeah. Not quite sure I'm supposed to hit that massive thing in that room. Oh god, it's a sting gun. These things that are immune, well, not immune, but like, they have high magic resist. Okay, we're good. I don't think this was it. I mean, good that I got that, but... this was not what I was after. Gotta make sure I grab all the stone here. Oh, come on, they're still attacking me. I thought they were all dead. What do I do about the massive elephant in the room? Okay, I have 20,000 runes. I'm going to go... this is a problem. Shit. There's no way I can run that quick. I can always come back. There's going to be another side to that cave where I can actually fight that thing. You can see it. This is like probably one of these duality type situations. Getting Ent to 50. I'm still looking at what this map could represent. Just studying it very carefully. I'm looking at where the star, like the star stuff is on the map and like what it's trying to point to. Interesting. Okay, I'm just pointing stuff out. Is it 152? Okay. I hope I don't regret riding straight through this. Those, okay, not that way. It's being guarded. Oh, I was even heading the wrong way anyway. Oh, side of grace. There's a lot of messages here. That's it, dead end. Oh, there you go. Okay, it was here. Okay. See you later. I think I've finally come to an end here with this quest line.
For another lesson so soon. Ugh, there remains much to be done. Make it.
I don't like this guy.
Well, well. You managed to lay your hands on it. The blessed day is finally upon us. Goodness gracious, the way it glistens.
Oh, I don't like.
Utterly enchanting. To think this was once a demigod's very fate. My, oh my, oh my.
You could be a little more grateful.
Ah. Are you still here? Ah, yes, I should give you your reward. Yeah, please. It's all yours. It's splendid work. It's just marvelous.
That's what we want. All right, now we don't talk to him ever again. That's it. Done. Magic power. That's fine. We are a caster, after all. Okay, I'm checking my item checklist now. There is an Everjail. This one, I need to go to. Which, I guess it's in the area. Oh, wow, okay. Good job. Way to miss the items. Yeah, this one. Okay. Looks like all is right in the world now. I can progress things. I get there? It's on low ground. There's a path. Passing through. Wait, where's this supposed path? Ah, it's an underpass, you can see it. Gotta go a long way to go over there. Sometimes this map is so confusing. Are you telling me it was quicker to go? It was probably quicker to go from here. Okay. Because this is actually on low ground. Right, stick to the right-hand side. Oh, requires a key. Being for real. Oh my god, we're not doing this again, are we? Why is he... why? Yeah, fight the boss again. Fight the boss again. Is he... No, he's not stronger. Because I have more physical damage I'm taking! Am I dead? No, I'm still alive. Still alive. Fuck. Damn it. Oh, I didn't even have that many runes to begin with. Alright. Well, I'm gonna have to just beat him again. Just all there is to it, I guess. I had no idea. Maybe I'd just forgotten, but having him be here. That's some messed up stuff. Shit. Oh, come on. Immediately opens up with the big cleave. Stop it. This was waste. Wow. Not doing the dragon thing. Okay, this makes it a little easier. If he's not gonna do the dragon head thing, then we're fine. Oh wow, that gave me a lot of runes. Okay, try and hunt some spells down. Apparently one of the spells I need is at the mountain. That's weird. I mean, it looks like I've been there, but it doesn't have a Site of Grace. Hang on. Oh, it's from... Okay. That's why. I did go there, I just rode past it, which makes sense. Ah. That would be why. those things are so annoying. Yeah, no wonder. Ooh. I did end up in this corner. Oh, there you go. Yeah, that's the spell I'm after. I can leave now. What to next? I'll just go here to chill. Yeah, I mean, as much as I like this item, I can always swap back to it. There we go. That'll be good for the shard spell. I guess it's time to explore Caelid. As much as I don't want to, I think I've kind of arrived at that point now where this is the area that I'm up to. Mind you, I could mess around in the capital a bit, because that is good XP. I guess I'll go from... Hang on. There's stuff to do here. Oh, actually, before I do... Oh, but I don't have the runes for it, never mind. shit, I can't believe it got me. Bastard. Is it gonna shoot me on the ground? No, you're going down, dickhead. Careful. Get out of here. Oh, there's another one. These snipers are going down. Could have been worse. Uh-oh. Has no weakness. Strafing it. Okay, let's start down. Crazy looking. Is it alive? No. You can now see the Knight of Great Jar's red summon sign. See. I guess let's prepare. Oh, and the game crashed. Look, anyway, I think I'm done anyway. I was gonna get to this area and just stop. So if you're watching this later on YouTube, thanks for sticking around to the end. Hope you enjoyed this session of Elden Ring. Next time we will continue into Caelid. So in the meantime, if you want to support the channel, you can do things like click the like button, subscribe, or you can also watch me play other things if you want by clicking any of those videos that pop up at the end. That stuff does help out a lot, so thanks to those that do that. Really do appreciate it. But yeah, I'll see ya next time.